OD in Colorado. This little guy underwent a CAT scan at Denver Zoo after the French angelfish was seen swimming in an odd way. No easy task. Vets had to sedate the fish, which was placed atop a sponge and run water over its gills.